Starting off the vlog at home, I'm about to shoot off about 10 minutes or so. I'm going to the Go Dive School today out in Takanini. I'm going to be having a look at the indoor pool that they've got. So what they've done is they've reintegrated a container, they've slammed it into the ground, and yeah, so that's an indoor pool. I'm going to go check it out and I'm going to see all the stuff that they have in their stores. So yeah, that should be pretty good. And I'm also stopping off at Axia Motors. Thank you to Rupinder and Sue. So I'll be stopping over at Axia Motors. I'll be having a look at a few of the cars. Get a look at some of the good cars that we've got going over here. So this is the best thing that I saw online so far. This is a Holden Captiva 2012? Yeah, 2012. So this car is about 29 grand. It's a beast. Like, look at it. If I'm gonna get anything, it'll be this. I'm telling you.
Hey guys, so we're right over on the stairs right now. As you can see, I'm climbing, and I'll show you this. So you said the tank down there, that is what we use to fill tanks in our industry. So you'll hook it up to there, you'll leave it, and then you'll hear it pop off eventually, and then that's when your tanks are full. Then you pull it off, you bleed it out by draining it out at the bottom, and you'll see a lot of liquid coming out as well. But check it out, guys. So I told you guys before, I didn't really want to get my hopes up, but check it out, guys. This is the SSI container pool. So they have integrated a 20-foot pool into, like, a container into a 20, like, a friggin' pool. Look at it. You can't, like, oh my God, this is so amazing. I wouldn't mind having one of these in my own house. Just chuck a container out the back, fill it up with water, up to the brim. I actually thought that it would, like, let water out. Like, I was thinking about the structure of it earlier, and I did think that the water would actually fall out. But no, look, it's really airtight. It's amazing. And here, there we go again. We've got the Meraz. Got the Meraz, everything over here. These are, look, SSI on the... Look, and even SSI in the pool. Is that just reflecting off the wall? So amazing, I can't tell you. I wonder if I can get my hand look. This is really cool. I cannot believe that I'm actually looking at this right now. Who would think that this is sitting in Takanini? Can you believe it? So guys, so I'm just about to jump in the pool. Does look a bit cold, I'm not gonna lie. So I've got my fins here, I've got my snorkel. I'm just gonna go in and have a quick look around in the pool. This should be pretty cool. Like I said before, I could not understand how one of these came into, like, South Auckland without me knowing. Like, if I knew about this earlier, I would have been there earlier. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to suit it up and I'm going to jump in. Hopefully it's not too cold. So like and subscribe. See the stuff that us YouTube bloggers do? This is what you call earning a subscription, guys. Come on. Subscribe. Okay, subscribe. Thank you.
up, guys? So I just got out of the pool and oh my god, look at that, check it out. That was so cold. I was just talking to see, like, I am so freezing right now. Like, I don't know if you guys can tell. It's a hot day outside in Takanini, and I mean, that is cold. I could not understand, but she told me that the water had just come from a flood, and she. Oh yeah, by the way, this is WTN Quest Atlanta Standard. This is the stuff that I use in the diving. I had to wear this. I thought that it would still be warm enough, but dude, it was still cold. I had to wear the two-piece. I should have worn a two-piece on the surface. But yeah, no, like I said, really refreshing. God, I gotta tell you that this is so amazing.
So, hey guys, so I'm all finished up in the pool. That was like really refreshing. I needed it. Like the sun has really started beaming out right now, so I think I feel like getting back in. So this is Sue, guys. Like I said before, come through whenever you're in the area. Stop in, come through, get you guys tank service. Make sure that you guys do get them serviced like really often because you don't want it choking up when you're underwater. So thank you guys for today. It was an awesome day. Like honestly, I've had such a long day. We've come through. We've had a lot. All of the rigs and everything in here, all the booties, all the catch bags.
Guys, because with you, how long does it take to get you certified? Your certifications for your open waters and stuff?
It's done over 2 weekends. Confine water in a swimming pool, and then the following weekend is open water where you actually experience the real deal. Yeah. And your online theory. You have anywhere from when you first sign on 6 months to do your online theory.
Yeah. Awesome. So that is a lot easier. The way I done it, it ended up lasting about 8 months. 9 months, 10 months, I think it was.
But credit to you, you did go a little bit further than open water.
Yeah, I did, and I'm not going to stop there. I am going on to my tutors. Would I be able to get my tutors through like another course as well? I should be able to, right?
You should be able to. They do crossover.
Sweet. So I'll do that, and I'm going to get my academics crossed. I need to do that just because the places that I was diving with, there are other places now that have come up like this place, and a lot of new places as well that are closer to my area. Diving has taken off quite substantially in Auckland, and I've noticed that a lot of people are diving now. So right with the summer coming around the corner, we're going to have to use that, get out there and get some food for the family. Thank you very much
for
today.
So
I have an awesome day, guys. Awesome. Have you got a business card? Go onto our business wall. So you guys see it there? Cool, so that's going up on the wall. You guys all see it. And yeah, leave comments, like, and subscribe. Make sure that if you have any further questions for Sue, you can either call them over here, and don't forget that you can also send me some emails. I'll let you guys get in touch with them. So thank you guys for joining me today. I'm actually getting really hot now. That cool down did not work. So I'm going to take off, and I'll see you guys a little later on. What's up, guys? This is my jam. Like, I'm not gonna be the guy that says that I didn't like Backstreet Boys, bro. Back in the day, dude, that was Michael. That was the look. Like, straight up all the bitches love me. Got that like Nick Carter swag, dude. Ankle. Like that was the swag back then, dude. Wearing baseball shirts backwards. I've never really gotten over the 90s, eh? Like hip hop to me sort of died off after the 90s. Oh, you just saw the nigga. The Black Squad, yeah. The boys. But yeah, so I was gonna end the vlog before, guys, but nah, I've come through. I'm going up to the bakery, dude. I'm going to get me something to eat, man. I'm fucking hungry. I ain't even lying, bro. Don't fool yourself. Like, I'm so fucking hungry right now. Honestly, I look around, man. I see a lot of like Indian girls got some potential, dude. Like, I ain't lying. Damn. But yeah, anyway, like, so I'm going to get me something to eat. Like, I would take you guys into the place, but I don't really. It's not that great. It's just the bakery, man. It's like nothing great about this bakery. So like, yeah, like especially after my homie sold it. Like, why the fuck did you sell that bakery, man? Was the only homie I had to own the bakery, man. It'd be him. Look at that shit. Are you kidding me? Did y'all see that? Did y'all see that little bike? Get the fuck off the road with that, bruh. Go get your ass run over.
So I'm here right now, guys. I've just pulled up at the bakery, dude. Broke just sitting up there, no joke, dude.
Want that fucking crack money, cuz.
Like, I am not lying. Look behind me, dude. These motherfuckers is like, what the fuck, dude? But I ain't even hating or nothing, bro. But like, if your ass is sitting outside of a shop not doing nothing, like, why the fuck should anybody give you the money? Like, I know you could probably use it better, but at the end of the day, it's just not wise to give people money that's sitting outside the shop. Bro.
Just gonna smoke that shit.
So they gonna do smoke that shit. You know what it is, but yeah, that's me, guys. I don't really want to take my camera out of the car now, seeing this guy sitting outside of the bakery, dude. But yeah. Like I said, like, I don't know if you guys can still see them, but like, they're there. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but they're there. Okay, like, there are two people like sitting outside of a bakery, like trying to hustle money. Like, fuck that, I ain't giving y'all shit. Some domestics up in this motherfucker right here.
And then cheated on her while she was pregnant with his assistant on a beach. Yeah. Got all the costs. How cool was that Lil Wayne and Millie? I haven't heard that song in such a long time. Check out the full list.
Gotta love that pop, son. So let me see you toss it up. Sup guys, your boy here. So I just finished up with my day, man. It was so hectic. Got to go in to see my homie Rupinda. Just go through. Girl is holding that car lot down. I'm not kidding. She is holding it down. I was walking through, like, I was talking to her, and I was like looking at the guys, like, you know, who's the big boss? Who's the big? It was Rupinda, guys. Rupinda is the one holding that spot down. So if you're going to get a car, like, go through there, because those dudes have some pretty mint cars to go through. Yeah, like I said, favorite of mine would have to be that Captiva, and then after that, then this Amfuga. Like, I was really, like, kind of like, Toyota Mark X, you know, 2006. It was really nice. It was really nice. I'm not going to lie. But yeah, nah, the Nissan Fuga, like, I didn't really think it was possible, but yeah, dude, they are some legit cars, man. They are some legit cars. Like, I will not lie. All right, but I don't know why that clock only goes up to 180, though. I'm like, what? Hey, like, look at this. This is a Holden, man. This is Vectra. Like, this isn't even a V8 or none. And look at that, like, 260 on the clock, man. But I do think there was some more meters after it, just didn't have any more numbers on the clock, so yeah. But yeah, so thank you guys for sticking around. That was your boy Vlog Boy and Zed. Thank you for hanging out with your boy for the day. like, subscribe. Like, honestly, I'm doing this raw as, like, I am doing this real raw. Like, if you guys, like, I don't even really have a proper intro to my clip yet. But if you guys do know somebody that does do intros for videos and YouTube and stuff, get them to get a hold of me, man, because I really need one. Be much appreciated, dude. And anybody that is making beats and wants a little bit more publicity, you know, like, just hit me up, dude. Like, you got some instrumentals, it's dope. I'll chuck it in there. I'll use it, man, you know. Help a brother help you out, you know what I'm talking about. So, yeah, like I'm saying, yeah, I had a really nice day. That pool was so cold, but I'm going to have a shot now, man. I like, yeah, you know, you got to have a shot after you hit those dives, man. I'm telling you. So, yeah, thank you guys for joining me. Yeah, Bog Boy out.